The North Carolina banjo picker from the 20s and 30s, but lived a pretty rough lifestyle. It was his demise in the end, but he recorded a real good number of songs, and he was one of the early three-finger style guitar players banjo pickers who popularized it before Earl Scruggs and those people who got more known. It's what's called the Milwaukee Blues.
Save me. 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 Save